when we lost in 2004, it was a heavy blow for us. You know, this is a sport that we've dominated for years. And I think, you know, there's a lot of beauty in the fact that we lost, because it means that the game is growing so much and there's so many countries out there that are playing and playing at a high level. But at the same time, it was like, okay, all right, that's beautiful, but now we want it back. We want it back.